Welcome to the table tennis tournament here from the 30th Universiade in Naples. We're just outside the town centre in Pozzuoli at the Palazzo Trinconi. And after 8 days of intense competition, it comes down to the blue ribboned finals. Ladies first, Zhang Rui at the front in the colourful top. Her opponent, Wang Yidi. Lightning quick start. It's Wang Yidi. He takes the first point. One. Vital for Zhang just to stay in touch. The woman about to serve. Very good service. How about that for an attacking return? To shorten the serve. Not discernibly shorter. Different outcome though. Defensive blocks, but she's up for it. Really is Zhang. Explosive start to this match. Backhand bonanza. A forced error, a run forced error. First, I would say, good return. Neither player giving much away in facial expressions. Wow. A crowd like that. Hope you liked it back home as well. Stunning reflexes by both players. She inches into the lead, does the favourite Wang Yidi. It's a rash shot. Forcing the issue a tad. Down the line, terrific winner. Three-point lead. 3 points away from the opening game. She's a perfectionist, is Wang Yidi. Looked away in disgust at that shot. played. Confidence boosted that for Zhang. Georgie go toe-to-toe with Wang on the backhand. Push that well wide. It's because of the good flick return from the serve. Game point. And she takes it, does Wang Yudi. Well, after biding her time, she overturned a deficit. She'll be delighted with that. So much Zhang. She was in a good position, made the strongest start. The scoreboard tells a story. 11-7 to the favourite, Wang Yudi. So, the fourth and perhaps the final game. As before, Zhang scores the first point of the game. Good winner from Wang's serve. That's encouraging. One. Another lead for Zhang. Injects more pace on her serve. Hyperbolic serve, some people call it. You saw Wang produce one earlier. Anything you can do? Oh, wow. Very good return by Zhang. But none as good as the winner right there. So dynamic around the table. And the game follows the same pattern as previous games. For a relatively close start, Wang just inches ahead. Unbelievable. The speed, the technique, the reflexes. And that too was clever play. Deep return. Got a lot of bounce on the ball. Well, Zhang can't live with Wang's backhand. It's as simple as that. Try if she might. Didn't have the footwork. Came right at her. Just trying to avoid being caught in two minds, Zhang. Tellingly, she came round to play the forehand there. That previous shot. Got back into the comfort zone of the backhand, but not too much of a comfort zone against a formidable opponent in picture. Terrific depth on her backhands. Invariably pinning her opponent back. A rare mistake. So she is human. But her professionalism will make her try even harder on the next point. Mark my words. Did try it. 2 points on the bounce for Zhang. Crumbs of comfort. Maybe a base to build on. Wang Yidi now just 2 points away from a straight game victory. Well played. Well, she may as well go for broke. If you're going to lose, may as well do so in style. Give the crowd something to cheer. There it is, game and match point for the wonderful Wang Yidi. And there it is. Well, a comprehensive victory secured in all of what, 21 minutes? Fantastic play. Polite handshake. She's still in the zone. Well, a winner, but not just a winner. An outstanding one. But that scoreline, to her credit, Zhang did improve in the fourth, but what proved to be the final game, 11-7, 11-4, 11-2, 11-6. Now the men's singles. It is an all-Chinese affair. China then guaranteed a clean sweep of all seven titles, and with it, the gold medals. Yu Ziyang up against Zhao Zihao. The favorite, Yu, to start the match. Takes the first point. Holds both his serves. Technique, picking the tip of his racket. Well, he starts as he must go on, does that. The best of returns. As you can see, good bounce for Zhao to attack. Two very good winning points. Strokes which forced the point. He's on the attack early. Great technique. Timing was superb. You. Showing his speed. That third shot in on the attack from the pendulum serve. Got the upper hand. And the opening exchanges is out. Forced off balance there. You. An even game. Nice move, nice tactic. Out wide. Decided to come around onto his forehand, did Zhao. Forehand, trumping Yu's backhand. Study and concentration. In place. Boy, did he pounce. Penhold grip, of course, favoured by the Chinese. 7-5. Well, you could say Zhao's looping shot went to a right, because it clipped the top of the net. Great return, though, by Yu. Great technique. As the ball was dropping, disguised his stroke. He started his serves with a 2-point lead. Just the one. Rare error of timing from him. An obvious tactic for Yu. He's a left-hander. He'll play the cross-court, following the shape of his body, onto Zhao's backhand. Now, Zhao's defense is good, but it needs to be superb. 6-9. Notice, Yu is on the attack very early. Great flick. Flip, as the Americans like to call it. Points clear, 2 points away from the opening game of this match. Thwarted by the net once again. Good change of trajectory by Yu, earning him the game point. Got a cut. Doesn't need them. First game goes to Yu Ziyang. 11-7. And not the best start. He's on fire now, oozing confidence. Perfect position for him. More like it from Zhao. Tricky serve, doesn't do it justice. That'll be a morale booster. All in the timing. Took it nice and early. Not a second time. Well, the previous point was straight from the textbook. Of superb blocks. Played, deserved that point. Good reaction. With a shot down the line by his opponent there. And it was right on the sidelines. Two very good points for him. Easy point for Zhu. Well, I say easy point, it wasn't that big of a bounce. It's all down to his tremendous technique. We've seen him overcook that quite a few times now in this match. Almost decelerates at the point of contact. Pushes that one wide. Takes an impromptu break. That's because it's a timeout. Now, because it's two Chinese in the final, coach isn't present, as was the case in the semi-final. And Yu was up against the Russian. So that timeout was called by Zhao himself. And you can understand why. He trails by three games, and by 3 points in game four. Needs to snap the winning momentum of his opponent. But it hasn't done the trick. He tracked that ball like a hawk. His timing is second to none. And again. Well, he's on a fast track to victory here, is Yu. He leads by 3 games, 5 points. Make that 6. He's 2 points away from the gold medal. Oh, wow, exhibition stuff. Well, that was a superb rally. Great variety in stroke from both men. And Yu unleashes help. That's a superb point, though. Still match point for Yu. He's got 5 more as insurance. How many will he need? Well, at least 1 more. Ever the perfectionist. Slightly raggedy approach. There it is. Well, he served in the damage there. We have a new men's singles champion in the Universiade table tennis competition. Take a bow, Yu Ziyang, Universiade table tennis champion, Naples 2019.